So you just downloaded Local and you're ready to get to work on your sites. Here's how to import an existing WordPress site into Local. First, prepare a zip file with your database SQL file in your WP content folder. From there, it's as easy as dragging and dropping the zip file into Local. Follow the instructions to configure the site, and you'll be up and running just like that.